Basically, it's not the circuit where you are focused so much on the breaking point, because it's like only one breaking point at the end of the straight. It's more important the bike be more easy for the change direction, because it's many change directions, and it's important to do the bike setup of the bike to do quickly and to be stable. Also, it's a circuit where you have to care about the bumps. It's a circuit where it's a lot of bumps. And also, it's important to get the good grip, because it's long time with banking and with the gas, and then it's very important to have a good grip in that circuit, and there is where you are focused more in that point. This year will be interesting for all the team. We are start using the wind, and it could be a help, because it's like by aerodynamics can help to be more the front wheel contact with the asphalt, especially like you say in the corner where you are loading to the front, and also on the end of the straight where you have a little bit uphill at the end of the straight with a high speed, and there it's very important to have the bike stable, and then could be with the wind we can help in that area, but until you don't arrive there, you will know.